All right, this is the finished product. You can see that we've gotten the side walls. The bottom is going to be filled with the fire glass and the burner, so we're not going to be concerned about that. Took about a half a can of that Rust-Oleum high heat spray paint. All right, we'll be to step two later.